So you should pay homage when you see him in the street, and you should spaz out when you hear him on beats. And anything he breathe on, just save it for safe keeps. He swears it's gonna be worth it, as hard as he working. He has no flaws, he's perfect. So tell me why they searching for the next. He's already the best today. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday, but he say, just forget about the history. You kidding me, nobody before this, but still it's me. Them haters killing me, they are all basic. He is the epitome of greatness. The places you trying to be, he already go. When they ask who he is, he say, yo, you already know. He feels that he's the greatest, he don't need nobody help. Problem is, so does everyone else.
But he's already the star, and right now it don't even matter that nobody really knows who you are. He's doing his thing, and he don't even stop to recognize. Doesn't make him even doing the same. He lives in the moment.
He give him everything he got and hopes that one day they'll remember his name and call him a star, and call him a star, star. And this will be the song they sing. Who is she? She's the prettiest girl in the world, and you should get to know her. You can see that she a pearl, a diamond in the rough. Just look at her pearl. Whenever she on the scene, they like, who is that girl? She's schooling these other women like a classroom. She have fun throwing stones from her glass room. And she dropped out of college like last June. Went and spent a trust fund money going to Cancun. But she getting cash soon, and she swear it always smell like roses when she walk about the bathroom. And she ain't even need a plug in an aerosol. Gotta fly first class if she in the air at all. Model pics on her MySpace, Facebook. She just wanna see how everybody face look when they finally admit that she the baddest. Cause she can never settle for being average.
Cause she's already a star. And right now it don't even matter that nobody really knows who you are. She's doing her thing, and she don't even stop to recognize. There's a many women doing the same. She lives in the moment.
She give them everything she got and hopes that one day they'll remember her name and call her a star, and call her a star, star. And this'll be the song they sing. They say, ooh, you so conceited, but you never believe it. They try and give you feedback, but you don't ever read it, cause you don't really need it. You feel like you already where you wanna be, and they gotta receive it. Though you know that they know that you frontin', they still can't tell you nothing, cause you was born for stuntin'. So nothing else matters. Haters can kick pebbles while you walking around telling people, get up on my level. There's that arrogance. You feeling like you the heir to the throne, and that there's ne'er comparison. But even if it's yearned, it still gotta be earned. Them bridges on fire, and you just letting them burn. So tell me what's your aim if you trying to do the same as the rest of the world, cause you destined for the fame. And you probably go insane if you woke and you cope with the fact you're nobody, and that may never change. So you put on this face and hide behind the mask, but I see straight through it like you hide behind glass. I know you wanna be known, know you wanna be loved, no longer wanna be known as a wannabe. You love that attention. Is that the reason you go hard? Fake it until you make it, just thinking you'll go far. See, this is all true, but you'll probably disregard. Cause what's it matter to you? Look where you are. You already the star.
And right now, it don't even matter that nobody really knows who you are. You're doing your thing, and you don't even stop to recognize. There's a million others doing the same. You live in the moment.
You give them everything you got and hope that one day they'll remember your name and call you a star. And call you a star, and this'll be the song they sing. Yeah, this'll be the song they sing. I said this'll be the song they sing.